Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of WebInformant.tv. I'm David Strom, your host and reviewer. Today, we're looking at the dashboard of Code Green Network's True DLP appliance, which is used to protect leaks and prevent unauthorized users from seeing your most confidential data. The product consists of an appliance that sits on your network and some extra-cost software endpoint agents. Let's get started by first going to register the data that you're most concerned with. You see here it comes with 12 different predefined types of structured data that reside in SQL databases, stock symbols, and others. You can also upload files or other unstructured data that just consists of employee or customer names and addresses from your desktop. We click on the Add Red List Data button and then walk through the wizard. On this screen, you can also specify a SharePoint server using its WebDAV connection and other data repositories from Documentum, too. Once you have this set up, you create a policy to manage what happens when this data leaks out. Go to the Protect Data tab, and you can see here the more than 50 default policy templates that come pre-installed. We can either edit one of these, or if we click on Create a New One, we can start from scratch. And you see here that you can allow the data to pass through your network and log the incident or block activity entirely. We can also create policies that protect encrypted data, too, and I'll talk about that in a moment. The important thing is being able to understand the logic inherent in your policy and making sure the policy is looking for the right patterns of data that you want to protect. If we go back to the main policy screen, you'll notice that next to each registered data label is a red, green, or yellow radio button that indicates whether the match is complete or if something is missing. If we mouse over the item, you can see more information. To make changes, we click on the pencil icon and then the registered data tab. Say we want to change our bulk email policy to be 250 users that get sent email at once. We bring up the graphical rule editor where we can make our changes to the logic by clicking on the email pattern description here. Let's also show you the tab marked Agents, where we can install software on each endpoint to block access to removable mass storage or other devices. If we click on the Enable boxes, we can turn these options on. Now let's set up a few data leak scenarios and show you how they're reported. Let's say I am sending a series of customer contacts using a private Gmail account, and moreover, I'm sending them over an encrypted SSL session. Here you see the screenshot creating the email, and here you see the resulting incident that's recorded by our Code Green appliance when we go to the View status and click on it in the dashboard. When we open up the incident and click on the ID, we can see the details of the matched data that was detected. We can also customize the columns displayed here by clicking on that link at the bottom of the screen and selecting appropriate columns. We can also do filtering and grouping and closeout incidents as well. If we do set up a policy that prevents us from copying part of our data to removable US key drives, we can then try to do that on the client, and here you see the resulting incident has been logged by the appliance. What did I like about the product? There are various reports available. The tab under View Status Incidents gives you a good feel for what's going on around your network. I also like the way it works with leading email encryption vendors to set up policies to ensure that sensitive data is encrypted automatically when it leaves your network. I don't like that you need to really understand where your sensitive data lives on your network and how to trap it with the right collection of policies. You'll want to spend some time studying its various options, especially how the Code Green appliance works with encrypted email and web proxies. If you don't set up your policies correctly, you can get yourself into a lot of trouble or create a lot of false positives. To sum up, Code Green has an innovative way to detect and prevent data leaks and is worth a closer look. Thank you for watching, and check out our other screencast reviews at webinformant.tv. This is David Strom. Feel free to send me comments, david@strom.com.